Here's how you can create an X-ray looking flower just like this using two watercolor pigments. Draw the rose in profile or download and trace my reference photo. Make a really light mixture with your favorite red pigment and lots of water. Paint your first petal with this mixture. Now use the tip of your brush, grabbing paint directly from the pen to trace around your wet petal. Repeat this process on a few more petals, but make sure that they're not touching. Let it dry, have a coffee or go for a walk. Now that your first three petals are dry, repeat the same process on a few more petals. Make sure the petals you're working on are not overlapping. Let it dry, then do it all over again on the remaining petals. Now pick up your second pigment and draw the stem, maybe some leaves, using the same method. Light mixture first, then a more saturated outline. Make sure there are no overlapping elements. Have another coffee, let it dry, add a few more leaves, a few more petals, and you're done. Enjoy, and don't forget to share, like, and subscribe.